Sitting in the station contemplating looks on people's faces, wondering why they're smiling or what troubles they are facing. And I don't know why I'm thinking it, but I just take the time to sit and wonder what their dream is and how they're trying to chase it. When an old lady comes and sits next to me, says, next birthday I'll be 83. I fell in love with the world when I was 24. I've lived in Mexico, Colombia and Ecuador. Sat next to the Taj Mahal while the sun was rising. Spent a year in Australia chasing the horizons. So take your guitar and do what you have to do, she said. I know what you're scared of. I used to feel it too. You're not scared of climbing mountains. You're scared that you can't make them move. For you. Sitting in my bedroom around midday, writing these here words on this here page, thinking why on earth has this taken me so long? No one has to listen or embrace my decision. There's problems that have risen with this unseen ambition. No one has permission to tell me what I think is wrong, because I know what I'm scared of. I think that you can see it too. I'm not scared of climbing mountains. I'm scared that I can't make them move. Of information that you've ever heard is that soon you'll be sitting on top of the world. I'll move there for you. I'll move there for you. For you.